So I've got this old oil barrel in my yard, and this year I have a bit of a wasp infestation in there. So at the rate they're coming and going, that's got to be a pretty good sized nest. Last year while I was berry picking, I accidentally stepped into a wasp nest. I got stung 6 times in a matter of seconds. But I have a solution for these guys. So what I've got here is a powerful blower, and I've got a box for putting on top of this. And this box has got a screen on the bottom and the plexiglass lid on top and a hose for sucking the air, and I'll put that near the nest. So the idea is not so much to suck them out of the nest, but to suck them out of the air when they hover near the entrance, and I hope this will work out. Got one, got two, three, four, so they're coming. Making good progress on the catch so far. See, the ones that are leaving don't get caught, but the ones coming back often get sucked into the pipe. So we got some good progress on the catch, but there really isn't that much going on there right now, but I know there's going to be more wasps in there, so I'm going to have to get those to come out a little bit. Okay, well they're coming and going now. They're just checking out the ruckus, so I have to stay away so they won't sting me. So even shaking doesn't get those wasps to come out, so I think that hive is fairly depleted now. Looks like there's a few more than I thought there was left. Now that I've uncovered that nest in the mess, look at all of them flying around. Uh-oh, not good. So I've discovered this screen is actually not entirely wasp-proof. So some of them have made it through there. Just gotta kill those. My, what a lively bunch they are now. Without all that wind blowing all the time.